So we've been talking a lot about stretching, Doc. I want to talk about the agony of defeat. You like that?
Nice. Defeat. Yeah. So there's a lot of issues, and what's the main one you hear about?
The main one I hear about, and I've had it myself, is plantar fascia, whatever that is.
Yeah,
It
fasciitis, plantar
hurts right
fasciitis. It
here.
hurts right there. Pain in your foot. So what happens is the soft tissue of our foot is really mostly just ligaments and tendons. It's called fascia. So itis is an inflammation of that tissue. So plantar is the bottom of our foot, fascia is the tissue, and itis is the inflammation of it. What happens is we sit and we sleep and our toes are curl in, that tissue gets cold and tight. What happens then, we step on it and that quickly stretches it, and that creates micro tears in that fascia. And then that gets inflamed. The body's like, oh, there's tears there. We need to put a lot of stuff in there to fix it. That's itis. So that is why it hurts so much. So the best things to do are to keep the foot limber before you get going on it. If you've been sitting for an hour, you're got your foot on the floor and just roll up on your toes, roll back on your heel, roll up on your toes, just back and forth for a few minutes.
Okay, so when you're rolling back on your heel, should you reach down and pull your toes forward then?
You don't have to. You can just use your own muscles to, we like to use our own muscles instead
Gotcha.
of artificially. So raise your toes up, pull your heel up. That'll stretch the back part, the Achilles, the calf, and then roll forward, and that'll stretch the plantar fascia
Nice.
there.
Nice.
Before you get out of bed in the mornings, do the same thing. Just pull your foot up in your lap, stretch your toes back. You can massage it. Go from your heel to your pinky. This little piggy went home. Go from your heel to the fourth one.
So when you say massage, you want to like push out
Yeah.
this way?
Push out and just,
Gotcha.
and you'll feel the tendons. You'll feel the little ropes there. And just pretend like you're plowing a field and just run line by line. Run up and into your toes. You can also then stretch your toes out. That'll warm up the foot before you go step on it. That'll help prevent a lot of things.
Cool. Awesome. Well, hey, I think that wraps up things for today. I actually think we're pretty straightened out. You like that?
Nice. Nicely done. Is this going to be on disc?
Nice. Very
Okay.
nice.